No.
But what do I
No.
kindly ask? Please
That's not a thing.
get
I'll
those
see you
light.
dead. Oh yeah. I know why this happened.
Oh yeah.
Is that all you have?
I'm just going to turn off the lights. Screw this.
Don't worry, I was doing the same.
Oh, there's no point in
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful.
He didn't like that apparently. What?
He did not know who to choose.
Dude, like, what the hell?
But I press fucking square!
Done?
Oh. I was keep trying to keep him in that state for you.
Oh, I didn't see him! So don't fucking judge me.
Oh, please.
No, for real, I didn't see him. God. Get off my back.
Pretty sure he's more on your back than me.
Now happy? You cool now?
You're really being in a bitchy state now?
Yes.
I don't feel like it.
I didn't see it. And I can't shoot or kick what I can't see.
He switched from attacks fast.
Yeah. Just standing there like, ooh, oh, fucking man. Ow. I was not taunting you, Wesker!
He's in a state!
Bitch! Good that he saw that I didn't see it again.
I don't... Now well, I understand.
What? How is that on the net?
Because he saw it or something?
There we go.
Ah, whoops. Yes, whistle.
Also,
what?
It's normally square, square, cross, circle.
Oh, I know,
then...
I just made a stupid mistake.
Oh, okay. How many times I almost shot you is like incredibly high.
That's a fact.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Okay.
That's not what I meant with shot! Oh, hello! Whoa.
Yours also look pretty cool, to be honest. Like, oh, crap.
Alright. Well, next one is yours, though. Oh, hello.
Oh.
I fucked that up on the prison.
Ow. I'm going to search around for a health item.
Good idea.
Look at that, found one. I'll also search for another one to refuse those. If you don't mind, of course.
Nah.
I hope you can stay alive long enough.
For now I am.
So now, I have to separate this chat from the pack.
Shut the fuck up.
Ah, there you are!
Fuck!
I broke his inner monologue, he didn't quite like that one.
Indeed.
Like, you just fucking didn't.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Who's your mind that I saw that shooting?
Nah.
Kind of pissing off.
There's no point in hiding.
I don't find any others though.
And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Where are you? Love every time when he talks, it's just an easy target to kill. Like, fat. Oh no. Jesus, are you just fucking shitting me? There's... I only found one herb and that's it. Like, just a regular one even. I think that's enough.
Well, don't think we'll be finding anything else soon.
Alright. Take one more place where I think it might be. Oh, there's money. Oh, where are we?
There you are! Thanks for the help.
I saw another box. I hope now there's not a fucking green herb in it. You've gotta be shitting me. There wasn't here. There was a green herb in it. Move over, mate. I'm here. I'm here. Look, another one. Oh. Guess how we sneak on them.
Yes. Well, exchanged hits. Anyone? Were you literally standing there choosing what to do?
Yes! Come on, literally I lost! Fuck, what do I do now?
That was fast!
Yes, damn right, I'm coming.
Worst guess! If you hate me dead, but just say so.
In the box. Or in the face, whatever.
Oh, whoops, sorry, I didn't know I would trigger it. I'm sorry!
You gotta be shitting me!
How I could survive for so long in my dying state and then this happens. Whisker, you're such a bitch.
I am not even trying to do this shit on purpose.
Oh, believe me, I noticed.
That's a horrible part.
I'm legit hiding my wrist and it's like, oh, man, no, sorry, you can't have that here.
I like this way much more though than the usual rocket part.
Oh, like the rockets?
Yeah.
Same. It might take longer, but I don't care.
I like fights like those more than just... Boom! Explode! Done.
Up.
See you, dead.
That's fast. Ooh. I am first gonna turn off the lights.
Alright.
Number one. I better pick the health item if I can.
That was a weird shot. Got that. Thank you, Shin.
Yeah, well, I don't know what's that in German, so I just said in English. Oh.
Yes, that's a good way.
Another one. Also, the herb for randomized, apparently.
Has it never occurred to you that...
Don't worry, I did it as well. Oh, he just got out of the state. God, that motherfucker. You're going
there
down now.
Go.
I think it's shattered. Done.
Just
a handful of humans truly matter. Heavens.
Use another shot.
You want to do that one? Nope, never mind. He's gonna do you.
Yeah, indeed, he didn't like that one.
Come on. Well, go. If you're fast enough.
Don't you see the speed? I am basically fast.
If that's all you have.
Yes.
That's what you get for getting cocky.
I didn't even get a dodge option. What kind of bullshit is that? Huh? Oh.
Easy there.
There we go.
Payback, you motherfucker! That was a...
He's really pissed when I threw him on the ground to pay me. Oh my god.
So you get executed. He's dead!
Oh! Mister, calm the fuck down! I'm just a woman!
I get the feeling you really pissed him off a little.
Oh my god, not even a little!
Like,
Oh wow! I'm fucking risking.
I don't think he takes a sorry. I think he takes your body for death.
Jesus Christ, he was not having any of my shit.
I'll see you dead.
Yeah, you said that a lot of times already, so you kinda know. What?
What?
You know what he was doing?
There we go.
It's a shocking experience!
Whoa!
Whoa! Wow!
Oh, I made it! Did we unlock his true potential or something?
I think we used too many bad puns on him.
I see you.
Oh.
You didn't see that? There you go.
Thank you, mate.
I found the trick though. It's just shooting him in the back with a grenade launcher.
I noticed. Only with electric though, I think.
I think with any kind. I think. Maybe flames were the same. Anymore.
Stop shooting!
There's no point in hiding.
I'm not even hiding. No one is hiding. Maybe your house, chat, but not us. What? 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 Mr.
What's going on? What are you doing? I'm doing
ammo! Is that all you have?
No.
I really am looking at that like, don't kill me. Wow.
Bye. Alright, now is the trick. Don't get cocky and run. I learned that one. I don't have any snipe ammo anymore. I'm first gonna turn off this light. Never mind.
I don't think you have to.
No! Hi there, how you doing? I got traumatized, Travis!
You did, you did!
Holy shit, he didn't like me!
I don't think he doesn't want any of us.
Indeed. Where is he? You gotta be shitting me.
Well, I guess I'll do this one on my own. And he did not like that.
Nope.
I really have to be careful for two things. Your nades and that guy. And yes, I said nades on the first place.
There you go.
Yay! How do you get so fat on your feet?
I know, right? I keep taking the drugs. Oh. It's weird, my fucking rectangle thing is like on the guy, and it's not fucking hitting me. In the back.
Well, I was gonna wait a little bit for you, but...
Okay, that was not the idea for that guy.
Bah! Oh boy. Roll it out a little bit. Are you angry?
He's a angry white man. Look out, people. They were worse than that giant. This is a really good census.
Yes.
Go.
Will do. Well, that's how you kill him the badass way. That was fun.
Did it work?
Mm-hmm.
I think so.
It's working as intended.
Yes.
This isn't over, Chris. Shut up, he's getting away. Hurry.
Run, bitch. Run.
Come on, woman, you have one job. Use those legs. Come on.
I can't.
Come on!
Oh, I wasn't wearing high. I was wearing high heels for this. Why did I?
Why did you decide not wearing high heels?
They look sexy. Come
on. That doesn't matter right now.
Come on, grab look at my tips.
You lost those heels.
Yeah,
oh really? God!
Oh yeah.
I saw enough.
That's all enough to know why this game is rated 18.
Yep. The possibilities are endless.
We have to sense this.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Stop talking about me, my partner is here too, you know.
There's no one left to help you now. I don't need anyone else.
Bitch, I was shooting you in the back with a grenade launch. Do I have to remind you of that once?
In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment.
You're lying.
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Okay. Shiger!
Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. World will be infected.
Hi.
A new genesis is and I will be the creator.
I'm so pissed right now.
So it's making the world matters because you can't see his face.
I know
his eyes, how he's feeling like. Oh shit, I had to be fucking here before. Yep.
Oh my.
enough of your bullshit!
Good at saying what we all feel. Leftovers.
Yes.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put the hands up. I was like, is it square or cross? I'm not sure.
Hang on!
Alright, where's my butthole? That's my butthole. Bishop, don't you dare to look up!
But!
Oops, what did I just throw here?
Oh god!
Oh god!
This is how I die now. Just go looking at my butthole. It's fresh and clean, and he is looking at it. But you are thinking about Jill.
Fuck Jill and everything he's signing for!
Oops, I wanted to suicide.
Damn it!
Gone, open.
You're not a terrorist yet!
Is she a terrorist?
Oh god.
Oh my!
That was a bit too much into that!
Touchdown!
Ha.
We have reached our destination for
too hot for you!
Oh no, please stop.
Never!
Please, don't do this to me again.
I don't know how to stop.
Too hot for you!
I think we're doing better than last time with ammo. Or at least I am. Well, you still have all your handgun.
Oof, it's handgun. Oh, look at that, well, thank god.
Yes, take everything up for me.
Come on, come on!
Also, there's not a medal here, but apparently a treasure. That's easily to be missed, because it's during the fucking combat with running away.
And on whose side is it? Because we both have to do something.
I think your side, to be honest.
What? But you can also get to my side eventually, so then I don't really... I guess I'll see where. While getting wet.
I just saw the cutscene resting on the plane.
Like, well, that's
just when walking there. I saw it.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris. Your mistake. It's over, Wesker. Over.
Watch.
I'm just getting started.
You gain the unexpected more.
No. I know, he's like, oh god.
I feel power for it.
Time to die, Chris.
Ah!
The boner compels within me.
Real good.
Why can't you understand?
I would not stand that if I were you.
Oh, the fuck, I saw the desert. This right on this. The right.
On the low or above?
Whoa.
Well, I hope I can pick it up because that dude is right there.
I see it. I'll aim at it.
Leave the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
It just sucks because that Wesker dude is always in the way. And I can't really jump back right now, so. Because it was on the plate I fell down, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Well, too bad. What? What?
He was suddenly in front of me!
Maybe that's why that cutscene triggered that he jumped somewhere.
Might yeah, but be I just... didn't even got the option or anything to do. Like, I was just like, yeah, you're gonna die.
Well, that's just great. Where were you standing?
Right after the jump, I was just sniping him. Like, pow. But he was not dealing with my bullshit enough.
Nope.
I was just like, yeah, no, sorry, man. That's not gonna happen.
Exactly. It was like, nope. Nope. Oh.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Also,
do you really
I'll
believe the world is worth saving?
How the fuck do you get over there?
I don't know.
Because I don't get that on bare head, on bare foot.
Swim, Robin. You'll be fine.
I followed swim class. I can do this.
Go on.
Okay.
Swim, lucky boy.
Natural selection leaves the survivor stronger. And...
Well, do I have to do this?
I think you. Because this is what happens when I do it.
Yep.
The moment he actually can move, dies. And it was too far away for me, but I think on your side you can somehow jump down or something?
I think so. I'm gonna try to search away while trying to deal with...
Don't go there! I saw it happen!
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
I wonder if I can fall down there.
Don't think so, honestly, because for the first time you also went first and I, for some reason, fell down. Why? I don't even know. Probably because I have to push that rock for you.
Probably.
And that's something a man has to do.
You see clearly a way how I can get down. Sheva's like, nah.
Oh, not this part again.
Okay. Now please don't jump to me again. That was a load of bullshit.
I'd say run.
Yep.
Ah! Just no! No!
Hold on!
No!
Sheva! Everywhere.
Help me! Help me!
What? But I was pressing squat so much!
Maybe it's...
And maybe sometimes circle!
Maybe it suddenly changed to another button, I don't even know.
No, it was always square and I was always...
Then why did you press circle?
Why can't you understand, Chris?
I think that did you,
do you
anal.
Really believe the world is worth saving?
See, I even let you first all the way and even I still fall. Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah. Oh, not again. Hi.
Natural selection leaves the survivor stronger and better. Humans have escaped this living apart.
Come on, Rock, let's push.
I know, King. Now I've got to run
Like a boss.
Like a wizard.
Or like a wizard.
Still bullshit the first time. just in one of these like hey,
oh. Just keep pressing! Next square! Don't even dare to switch! He'll murder you, it's over I!
Oh god, that's fucked up. I see him coming close.
You know what's worse? I can't really shoot at much on him because. Why is he shooting at me?
Oh yeah. What? I'm up. I'm fine.
Run!
I'm fine.
Run! He's right behind you!
I'm fine. Don't worry. I have my dick out. Don't worry about me. Sorry.
What are you doing?
I'm searching the jump button. Oh, what? Don't hold my hand, you filthy casual!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
I just noticed this is the way how it's supposed to be.
Aha!
What is this? What the fuck?
I don't know. Another green herb, eh? Oh boy.
Yeah, let him be. He's just trying to show off his balls.
What did you say? I didn't say shit!
What the? You fucking talk about these two tentacles about my butter? The answer is yes. Yeah. Oh, stop. Oh. I am violating. Alright, no, don't fucking trash box, buddy. Where did you get that? Oh.
Did you really? Oh.
Come on. Seems like you didn't like that.
Ah, stop shooting for a moment!
Now, Sheva, shoot him! Then shoot through me!
You can go and do the thing! Knife him or something! Why did you not realize? I'm dying! I'm dying, goddammit!
It's okay!
No, it's not!
You're fine!
I'm dying!
I'm not fine at all! Nope! I am not gonna be fine at all!
Next time you don't fucking!
Don't shoot through me!
Hold on. The fact you actually did get here that I was there like... DUDE!
I'm dying! No you're not! I was just doing what Chris told me, shoot through him.
He took us both down thanks to that, never listen to me. Well, not what the in-game Chris says anyway.
Not bad.
How did I get hit? I can't restrain him anymore again because I'm gonna die. That's fun.
I'll do it.
You do
I'll
that.
Hold him.
I'm gonna let my other view, not even possible to do it.
I'll do it.
Think
him.
You can do it? Go. And I'm. Go back! What the? You know, I think we're both not capable. Oh, thank you. Well, this time you can hold him anyway, since I wanna see what happens when I do it. You just run to him and there stands a refrain on the screen, it's pretty easy. Go! Oh wait, no, we still have to shoot him. God damn it. Except motherfucker. Now! Go!
I don't get the option.
Then I do it. This time! Dude, that doesn't trip me!
Alright, I got
this. Come on!
You have a knife, but...
You were shooting, I heard that!
It's time! It's fine! You're living today, soldier! No, you're not. You are not.
You son of a bitch. I heard those gunshots, it was so not satisfactory. So do what you're supposed to do, okay! You should be angry at her, dammit!
Shut up!
Stop showing off, dammit!
That fast. I'm shooting him in the butt.
That's nice.
Yes.
I can't even get near him this way!
Oh!
Ah!
What?
For the love of... I wonder how this happened!
No, my fault. You're so bad at the game.
Excuse me, Mr. Sass!
Now, Sheva, shoot him!
I can't stop hitting you!
Then shoot through me!
I'm gonna kill you! You motherfucker! Why did you decide to shoot in the first place?
Because I can! Wait, there we go.
See what I mean? Well, I'm gonna die anyway, yep. That's great. Nice knowing you.
Hey! Yes, Mr. Senpai! Oh, yes, Mr. Senpai! That's good, Mr. Senpai. My panties are wet now.
Son of a fucking cock.
I'm now a son of a cock. How does a cock feel?
Not anymore!
Alright. This time I'll do it properly.
Oh, so you weren't before?
Indeed, I was just fucking around.
I know this mind, but I'm sure he got fucking. And I can't do much, I have to hold him. What's gonna need some serious help right now?
Don't fucking do that.
That took like all my HP. Yeah, stand there ridiculous like that.
Oh man.
I mean, come on, Whisker, don't hold your arm in the air like that.
It's quite shocking, really.
Chris, don't say it! Your mistake! Ah, oh, that was close! What a fool.
Ah, yes.
Son of a shit. I now know why it went better last time. You didn't have that grenade launcher with you.
That doesn't mean anything.
No.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Burn alive, you motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Grab on. I'll grab on, alright. Wait, it's Jill! Don't get on the plane! Nope! Nope! No, why are you doing this, Chris? No. Burning alive
wait,
is not
no,
that bad!
Don't look up your father!
Too
you
bad! Oh!
Don't look up!
That's not so bad at all, how is it?
That's got no!
Yes! Yes.
No.
Don't help her, Jill! Casual. Oh, fuck you, Jill.
Oh my.
I will shoot you. Come on, punch it out of the heli. Nobody will mind. I'm not into you right now. Are you my fanboy or something? Because I heard my name plenty much of times.
Use those.
Can I throw you as well? Pretty sure that will hit him. It's not a waste.
Suck on this, Whisker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
Die through the ice.
Yep.
It would be hilarious if they just missed, like, oops.
Oh, that would be awesome. Or, like, one doesn't even shoot at all. Like,
that was for our fallen brothers.
Why did you shoot? I looked at Jill. Chris, don't give her that look!
I like... I fucking kill her.
Thinking she's diff shit.
It's over.
Yes.
Don't. God damn it. You're not any better.
Then who is the one? Who is that only exit table for you now in your tastes? Come on. Who is
well,
the only whoever's on the screen?
Well, you.
A future without fear.
Perfect.
Those other two can really fuck off.
It's worth it.
No, it ain't. Those two survived. I am not approving this.
The game does.
Son, can you help me?
Oh, please, that sun, man and boy!
Suddenly crashes down, oh no!
You praise too much, lose all the controls.
Yes, exactly. They put their hands in the air and it goes away.
Well...
yep. I died one time more, what?!
You cannot go through professional mode.
Let me guess, even worse.
Yes.
Yeah. Those motherfuckers thinking they're tough shit letting me die one more time. How did I even die one more time?
No love, like what the hell?
Well, I guess we're done with this mode.
Yep, now it's only professional.
Yep, and probably another costume again.
Well, of course. Papa, I'm going to save this shit.
Yeah, but it might be a good idea.
Please.